Copyright infringement. What? More like non-copyright failure. This system sucks. Viacom is the leader of all copyright infringement. Even Nintendo claimed that my free videos got down. I wish this YouTube system gets terminated. End of rant.